Got it. Cool. You guys want coffee?
Yes.
Awesome. Very cool. Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Any questions for Todd?
Best interview.
I saw you on the
best interview?
Yes.
Well, it's my only thing I'm allowed to do is in the last 6 months. Anytime you get to interview Tiger, he's great. Because, I mean, he's the greatest of his generation, so he's the greatest ever. So, you always, you know, fear of failure should never be a motivation, but you don't want to screw it up. But he's candid, he's smart, he's heard every question, so he's always great.
We've got a lot of Justin Thomas fans. What's your favorite Justin Thomas
interview? Oh, no.
Justin Thomas interview?
Yeah.
My favorite Justin Thomas interview actually happened at this tournament 14 years ago. So he played in this tournament when he was 16.
Yeah.
He qualified for the tournament as a 16-year-old. He won a prestigious junior tournament. I think it was a junior. It was an AJ. And so he played and he shot 65 on the first day and actually made the cut. He was the third youngest ever to make a cut on a PGA Tour at the age of 16. And producer Wayne Andrew. He was with us. And we asked him, are you happy to be here playing in the PGA Tour? And essentially, and I paraphrase, he's like, no, man, I'm here to win. You know, and so it was kind of cool. We thought both of us left that interview saying, wow, this kid's cocky.